I pray this month of August, whatever the storm, your destiny, I command your destiny to come back into life. Whatever the storm, your star, I command your star to shine back again. I said, by force and by power, whatever that the devil is hindering you, not to receive your breakthrough, I command you to live your destiny in the name of Jesus. I command you to live your destiny in the name of Jesus. And the influence from the kingdom of the powers of darkness, I scatter them on your life. A servant shall fall to the other side and ten servants to your right hand, but they shall not come near you. I declare breakthrough in your life. I declare breakthrough in your marriage. I declare breakthrough in your finances. I declare breakthrough in your career. I declare the work where you are. I speak a promotion into the business, the contract that you are looking. I speak a new contract. I speak a new job.
Amen.
I can see people getting and receiving right now. Your coming here was being ordered by God. Your coming here, it was by the will of God. And the will of God said, you are blessed among the men. And the will of God said, you are blessed among the men. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That of disappointment. Business. That is appointment for a job. I command to go in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Any spirit that have been fighting in your dream, you see people fighting against you. Even in the physical, they fight against you. I declare freedom in the name of Jesus Christ. Freedom in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In Jesus' name,
yes.
No one shall stand against you at the company.
Oh, yes.
Anyone who shall stand against you,
yes.
They shall fall down before your face.
Yes.
I speak that there is a new thing that is coming in your life.
I receive that.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 Clap like never before, clap like never before. That she was victorious, that she was victorious. August is a month of the divine visitation of God. God is about to visit you in a special way.